wanna thank God for the way he made me. Everywhere I look, I see how much he loves me. I am so excited. And I just can't hide it. Yes, I love him too. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, I love him too. It's true, God's love is special.
Tree. Our mom said it was time to clean up.
But we're having so much fun remembering all the things we're thankful for. Like,
I'm thankful for sunshine so I can play outside.
And bread. I'm so thankful for bread.
And we can't forget family who help us. Wow, really do have so much to be thankful for.
Hoo.
Hello, Kai and Zoe. Hoo. Taking down the thankful tree, are you?
We are, Ollie. It's time to clean up.
But we're having so much fun remembering all the things we're thankful for.
Being full of thanks is awesome. It's true. I love to celebrate being thankful, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through.
Follow me through, follow me through. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Stormy Jane, Pepe, it's time. Oh, there you are. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane, and her friend, Pepe. Say hi, Pepe. And we are so excited because today we are celebrating and praising all the ways God is good. Does everyone have a shaker? Hold it up or wave your hands like this. great. Okay, here we go. Look, it's a gift. Let's see what's inside. Everyone say 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. Ready? 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. Wow, it's things that God made. Grass, sky, trees, flowers, animals, fruit, and they are all gifts to us. God is good. Let's all say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. So fun. Okay, let's do another one. I wonder what's under those. Let's look under number one. What is that? Yes, it's a birthday cake. I love cake. Let's see what's under number two. Oh, it's fruits and vegetables. Delicious. Okay, last one. Number three. What is it? It's a bowl of noodles, you're right. Okay, if you could eat one plate right now, would you eat the birthday cake, the fruit and veggies, or the noodles? Me too. We can thank God because we have food to eat. God is good. Let's all say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Yes, okay, let's do another one. Look, it's families. This one has a grandma and two brothers. This one has a mom and a daughter. This one has a grandpa, a dad, a mom, and three brothers and sisters. We all have different families who love us. The people who love us are gifts from God. God gave them to us because God is good. Let's say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Great job. Okay, let's do one more. Look at this town of people. So many people helping each other. Look, there's a kid raking leaves for her neighbor. There's a man helping a lady cross the street. And a friend sharing his toys in the sandbox. Wow, God gives us people who can help us. Let's say it one more time. I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Yes, God is good. And we can praise Him for what He's made, for our food, our family, and for the people who help us. We have so much to be thankful for. Hi, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who is good?
God is good. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is good?
God is good. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Bye.
So there's your story. It's all true. Praising God is a good way to say thank you. God is good.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
That was such a fun story. I can praise God.
Because God is good. Yeah.
I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it.
Good. Do you know what we should do with these leaves?
Have a praise party?
I'll get the parachute.
We can put our thankful leaves on them and bounce them up and down.
To the Lord, for He is good. Psalm 107:1. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Psalm 107:1.